Okay, so if you're talking about a company that's trying to go above and beyond, look no further than these guys. A startup called Starpath is trying to catch a ride on Elon's Starship rocket to go build a mining plant on the moon. They want to use rover mining machines to collect water from moon craters so that they can refine it and sell it as rocket fuel to help support trips across space. The thing is, they set a really high bar for themselves, so I'm kind of excited to see if they can pull this off. I mean, they're trying to create the refining plant, the mining machines, and their recharging system all by 2026. And then they have to book a flight with a rocket that's not even fully developed yet. Listen, if they pull this off, it'll be safe to say those fuel prices are gonna be out of this world. This is the Sheriff, and make sure you follow me for more science and tech updates.